And really what stood out was Adam Grant.
Right, Adam Grant, I mean, this young kid can really shoot the ball. He's showing a complete arsenal right here where he's coming off right there. You see a nice rhythm three. Anytime he has the ball in rhythm, and he's got such bounce on the shot as well. As you see, he gets off the floor really well.
Got the screen assist stat. May as well have that one too.
Yes. This is Grant challenging the
back out. The double would come quickly.
They get it back inside.
The Duba has the rebound. He leaves it. Grant another three and another fake.
The other way with three, with two. It's a three for Grant. Made it!
Went away by Grant again. Adam the late to the floor lays it in.
Relentless pressure. So far, they've been able to break it nicely. Grant, no look pass. Down looks on the dribble.
Shots like that so far in his career.
Grant the lob!
Oh, early in this quarterfinal contest. Grant off the dribble, tough shot and it goes.
Towns sends Grant away. Grant all the way through lays.
Probably that will help.
Grant was by year seven, didn't want to challenge him on the lay-in, and there's Grant again. He can really fill it up.
This is Bulldogs still only down by five, but this place is thumping now. Grant with a deep.
With that size, Luca Garza, the 6'11 sophomore for Iowa, who's been spectacular his first 2 years, is out with an ankle injury.
Tight right now. Grant will try a wing three.
These are all rhythm threes, dribble draw, draw and drive and kick.
Effort from Allen. Brian looking to hang.
Grant game. At the elbow, that's Elijah. Top pull up, jumps up a baseline, and it goes for Adam Grant.
Bryant starts off with the basketball, and here's the scorer, Grant. He'll pull up 15 feet, baseline jump.
Waiting to see when Maryland would take over it.
Set a mixed opening night. Couple of steals. That's bank.
Nice pass. Pretty drop off.
Stop. And now Grant into the front court. Pulls up from 28. Count it!
Floor. Green stops, shovel pass, Grant, three in the air,
it.
Count it!
Everything going to the rim because right now the shots are not falling.
Good pass inside. There's
so Mark Turgeon emptying the bench here down the stretch. Grant again.
Over to the half. Into Towns, right back to Grant. Here comes Grant. Pulls up, contested three. Grant knocks.
Coming the other way. Grant elevates from right side. That's
wow.
Good.
Senior day. Elijah's back out, right wing. Grant gonna fire a three with a man in his face. And
run some screens for Grant, gets an open look at a three in from the corner.
Grant. Three and the foul.
By Smith, right in that high post area, right behind the top line of the 3-2.
Steps around, Grant passed up the three. Towns working again, tough three from Grant.
Listen, right back to Naduba. Four to shoot. Handing on. Grant for three and the lead.
Hit straight away. Grant on the right-hand side. Looked like he traveled. Pulls up for three and knocks it down. The other way. Here's Pride. Grant, 4-3. Knocks it down.
The top is no good for Bolster.
AG, yep.
Between his legs. Grant for three.
The starters got the message from Coach Keats.
Yeah, most definitely they got the message. They picked up.
Grant pulls from the wing.
Seven clear. Grant out in front, pull up three, good.
Oh, the student section here, they want NC State to
shoot it from anywhere. Doesn't care if anyone's in his face, hasn't done it yet so far. Dribbles in the corner, 10 to shoot. Now he's going to fire it up, good.
Into the corner again for Grant, puts it up.
Dada, now Grant, three in the air over Bats, count.
Grant backs up, still 13 to shoot it, but he fires a three over him and made the shot.
Five on the shot clock. Hawkins, now Grant, a deep three, he made it!
There's kicked out to Harding, Grant on a backdoor cut, can't find room, doesn't need it.
Grant directing traffic, five on the shot clock now. Grant backing his way down, Grant a hurried three, made it! Screen, Grant into the lane, falls away from three and knocks it down with no time.
Off now to Benson Lynn in the game, out to
down to five not long ago.
off the dribble. Grant to three. Yes, sir.
Udubha to the top. There's Grant again. Backs up. 4-3. Count it. Cardenas has it for Bryant. Here comes Grant the other way. Steps into a three in transition.
Augusto is really forcing the issue right now. Pushing the pace. Pushing the tempo.
Grant go. On Reed. Uses a screen. Adam pulls up. Killer shot.
Great. And really what stood out is Adam Grant.